Shri T. K. Sengupta, President, Textile Association of India.
I just wanted to extend what Arvind Singh has said, particularly for technical textile. Now, we have seen in the Kargil war, so many soldiers, they died, over 800,000 soldiers, they died. And after the death another, the government of India, they are giving 5 lakh rupees to the families, some 8 lakh rupees to family another. I think more than 2/3 soldiers could have been saved if they were having the bulletproof fabric jacket, which is the Kevlar. And the previous government, they never thought about that. Now, this government, they thought about the need of the defense and other. So they are now imported a lot of the jackets, the Kevlar, and Kevlar is made by the DuPont USA. Now, these are the things, you know, we should think about the technical textiles. Technical textile, as Arvind Sinha said, is a vast subject. It has got many areas. We have just scratched the surface. We are talking about technical textile for last 20-25 years. There are 12 segments of technical textiles. Out of that, only one segment which we have done well, that is the packaging, you know, carrying bags and other, which is a very, very small item. Otherwise, there is a tremendous scope of technical textile, and the growth of which there, it is about 10-11% growth rate is there. Secondly, coming back to the cotton, I just wanted to tell the cotton, I've been to Bangladesh for the last 2-3 months, about 2-3 times, where I have seen that Bangladesh they are importing one of the highest quantity of cotton from India after China. But they are not happy. I have asked all the association people, like Bangladesh Cotton Association, Bangladesh Garment Manufacturer Association, Bangladesh Knitters Manufacturer Associations, and Bangladesh Chamber of Commerce. All of them are having the same, that contamination in the cotton is more, and it is becoming more and more now. And presently, they are importing about 35-36% of their cotton requirement from India, and they are saying that they are going to scale down the imports, and they are going to the other countries. Due to these are the problems which, and the inconsistency in the quality. And Bangladesh is, you know, their exports of their number two now next to China. Their export is $32 billion presently, and they are targeting. They are celebrating their Golden Jubilee independence in 2025-26. 2021-22, they are going to celebrate the Golden Jubilee of the independence, and they have targeted $50 billion, and their association people are very confident that we'll touch about $45 billion. And India is now on the fifth or sixth position, and our export has gone down to 17%. We should have a very serious thought about that aspect.
Thank you, Sengupta ji.